journalism by participating uncritically in the food politics offered us by the great corporations. And I not only discover more compassionate relations with human beings, but how can we develop compassionate relations with the other creatures with whom we share this planet? That would really be revolutionary, to develop a kind of a habit of imagining the relations, the human relations and the non-human relations behind all of the objects that constitute our environment.